We managed to capture the eggs, Your Highness. Every last one.
Excellent. Maybe you will amount to something after all. Now go guard the tunnels. Stop anyone from coming through.
Where are the eggs?
The holes came out on the other side of the dragon worlds. We found some of the eggs, but they were too heavy to carry back.
The other side of the world?
The Forgotten Realms. Spyro, you'll have to go. Nobody else can fit down the holes.
Yeah, come on, let's go!
Find the eggs and bring them back, Spyro. You're our only chance.
You got it!
Left or right, use the right stick. To quickly center the camera behind you, tap the center camera button. You can also look all around by pressing the action button. You're the one in charge of rescuing the eggs, huh? How sad. Look here, dragon. If you know what's good for you, you'll turn around and crawl back into that hole you came through. Those eggs belong to us now, and I've hidden them in places you'll never find in 1,000 years. Besides, even if you could find any eggs, our expertly trained armies would hunt you down and take them back. Do I make myself clear? If I find you here again, I am going to be very angry, and you won't like me when I'm angry.
At the bottom of this lake. I would go get it, but I don't want to get my fur all wet. Maybe you could get it. You can dive underwater by pressing the charge button when you're on the surface, and charge underwater by holding down charge as well.
If you go find some more of those dragon eggs, I bet this portal would start working again. Your game camera is currently in passive mode. This mode requires you to manually control the camera. If you like, I can change the game camera to active mode. In active mode, your camera is now in active mode.
I'm late for a dinner party at the Tiki Lodge, and the portal to my home just stopped working. Maybe the portal will reactivate after a few more drinks.
have shut down our cloud generator, and I may never see a rainbow again.
Big and strong like yours, I could easily glide across here.
The metal armor those enemies are wearing protects them from your dragon flame. If you hold down the charge button, you can defeat them with your charge attack.
if it isn't my favorite dragon. The sorceress has put me in charge of guarding these bellows. However, I might look the other way if I was distracted. Counting gems. Yes, precious, precious gems. Well then, Spyro, you may now use the bellows anytime you wish. Best of luck on your little egg hunt.
Remember, to get your longest glide, press the jump button at the very top of your jump and use the action button to hover at the end of your glide.
Get the cloud generator working again. The Rhinox must have been using this thing to clog up the cloud generator. With our lava fusion cauldron and three sun seeds, but they keep burning out before we can get them in the pot. Step on the switch to get a fresh sun seed and keep flaming it until you get it into the pot.
Thank you.
That's what I call a sun. Here, you can have this last sun seed as a souvenir. I think it might be a dud, though.
Oh my, oh my God.
Rhinok is too big to charge. You'll have to flame him using the attack button. Hi, Spyro. Each time a fairy zaps you, like this, it means your progress has been saved. If you get into trouble, you'll return to the last place you got zapped.
What the hell? But I think I could have worn him down sooner or later.
Mayor, I ordered you with one of our famous giant chicken eggs. I'm sorry. That was the ugliest chicken I've ever seen.
Hey, Spyro. I found this gladiator training arena that also makes for a pretty cool skate park. Care for a test of your boarding skills? I bet you can't catch all 15 lizards running around here. Just come back if you want some boarding tips from the master.
Thank you.
That was great! And while you were boarding, I found this in a lizard burrow.
Look out, Hunter. It's the scary sorceress.
I've warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons and pussycats.
Huh? Thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this.
Come back when you finish witch school, okay?
Say, is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?
Spyro! My, how funny to see you here. Why, I haven't seen you since we defeated Ripto in Avalar. Well, my business went into a slump after you left, so I came here and struck up a nice deal with the local sorceress. Lovely woman she is. Seems to be very fond of dragons, too. I'm getting paid a fortune to keep Sheila the kangaroo locked up. This pesky animal must have been causing a lot of trouble for that poor sorceress. I suppose I could accidentally let the kangaroo escape, if you were to pay me, say, a small fee. Spyro, I love your sweet naivete. Your kind-hearted nature might be your downfall someday, but for the time being, it's making me rich. I hope you appreciate this favor I'm doing in letting you out.
That's good of you, mate. No hard feelings, eh?
Right. After all, I'm just doing my job.
Yeah! I reckon you'd be one of them dragons then.
Yeah, named Spyro.
Never thought I'd see one. You dragons used to rule this entire world, you know. Then all of a sudden you left. Poof!
Dragons used to live here?
Didn't you know? They say it was over 1,000 years ago, I think.
And they just left?
Yeah, and the weird thing is, after they left, all the magic in the world just sort of went with them. I mean, they say this world used to have magic coming out of the wazoo. Flying ships, singing forests, wishing stones, you name it. But when the dragons left, it all just dried up.
Is that why some of the portals don't work?
Yeah, they're starting to fade out too, one by one. Well, I gotta get back home and do some damage control. Come visit anytime you like. Again, Spyro. Now I have to find out what that nasty sorceress has done to my home while I was locked up.
Hiya, Sheila. While you were gone, a bunch of... and people.
Get up really steep cliffs like this one with your double jump. Press the jump button, then press it again exactly when you hit the ground to do a double jump. Once you've mastered it, you can go anywhere you want. You can get up really steep cliffs like this one with your double jump. Press the jump button, then press it again.
Hiya, Sheila. At last. Here, I was saving this to make an omelette, but I... Thank you.
Sheila, let's play a joke. Takes this egg.
Rhinox have taken over. There'll be no stopping them unless we can smash their hut. You'll remember how to stomp, don't you?
Forget how to control a character or vehicle? Just go to the pause menu and select controls.
Thanks for the help, Sheila. Oh, you can have this egg I found in my house.
fun! I tell you, Spyro, kicking Rhinoc butt just never gets... Well, I'm off to clean up. Woo! Goodbye.
Yo, Spyro! I just...